What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Super Goober Sunday! Oh my goodness, what is happening, Coop? What is all of this? Well, as it turns out, it's not for Bella, it's not for Coop. This episode is mainly directed at Koda. Chelsea, what are we doing today?
We are testing water.
We have been wanting to do this for such a long time. We say it all the time, but in case you're new here, Koda has diabetes insipidus. Basically, he's lacking the hormone, or his brain doesn't produce enough of it that lets him know that he's satisfied with thirst. So you could literally give him a 5-gallon bucket of water and he would drink it until he drowned from the inside out.
As a result, it has become this thing that he loves water, and to him it's like, Cooper gets a cookie, Koda would like some water. It just makes him happy. So we're gonna see what his taste buds say about tap water all the way to very fancy water.
We've got tap. We've got kind of like a generic distilled. We've got Dasani. That is the worst. She reaches for Dasani when we're on road trips and stuff. I don't know what's wrong with you.
I worked at Disney for like 10 years and that's what was provided.
It's so terrible. It's the worst over-the-counter water available. So we've got that. We've got Smart Water, Fiji Water, Liquid Death. And then we've got sparkling and thickened water. This is what I'm most excited to see the reaction of. So this is instant food thickener. It's like a powder that you can add to liquids, and it's for people who have trouble swallowing. Maybe they had like a hospital stay or something, or they've got like a swallowing issue. It's supposed to make it easier to take down, which makes me want to vomit thinking about it. You realize we're gonna have to try this, right?
Three, I will not be trying this.
It's just water. This is gonna be, we gotta get that thing fully dissolved. Now, one thing I do wanna point out is that this is unflavored. So when Chelsea went to the store today, there were a few that had like the bad sugar for dogs and things like that. So we always wanna promote, if you ever try anything like this, just make sure it doesn't have anything in it that dogs can't have. Yeah. Come on, take a spoonful. You won't.
I wouldn't say it tastes like water, but I guess water is not supposed to have a texture, so it's weird, because like, it doesn't have a taste, but it doesn't taste like water, but I don't actually think it's the taste, I think it's the texture.
It's the texture.
If that makes sense. I would say it's almost like an applesauce, like a heavily processed applesauce, maybe.
Nothing like a good old thick water to start my day. Oh.
Like slimy applesauce.
It's unflavored slimy applesauce. To have something that has texture, and it seems like it should have a flavor, but then it doesn't, it's just very off-putting. So we'll see if they like it. I mean, he'd be happy with just some tap water. That's all he wants. Koda, come here, come sit down. Only the freshest, most unfiltered, straight from the faucet, Orlando, Florida water you could possibly get. Let's see if it is to his liking. Lovely. Some decent licks there, nothing crazy. Honestly, not as excited as I was expecting. Maybe he prefers something a little nicer. We'll see. Sir, we're gonna go ahead and take this away for right now, and you can have more later. Next up, we are moving up the rung just a little bit. This is our finest distilled water that we could find. It's actually not that fine. It's just very basic.
It's Target brand.
Generic Targets, yeah. Look at that. Only the finest for you, sir. Distilled water. He's sniffing the Dasani. Koda, there's no way you're a Dasani dog.
Koda,
there's no
I
way.
I put water in that cup.
There's Koda, one look.
In...
Oh. A little bit faster licks, I feel like. Ears are pinned back. I think he approves. I think he very much likes the distilled.
Can I take it? Can I...
Why do I feel like he's being very serious about this? Kind of like a sommelier or something.
Aren't there water sommeliers?
I think we watched like a Zac Efron Netflix special on a water somm. So if that, maybe that's Koda in a future life. He has been watching and sniffing this Dasani bottle this entire time. Let us know what you guys think down in the comments, but I swear Dasani has this weird, just not good earthy taste to it. It's not good. It is the worst tasting water you can have. Here you go, sir. Dasani.
I think he likes that one.
I'm disappointed. I'm disappointed in both of you. This is unacceptable.
I didn't say I love it. It's just, it's fine. I don't think there's anything wrong with it.
He almost just knocked the cup over.
Okay, we're gonna...
He's enjoying that one.
Oh.
He's literally drinking from the table. His spit and water that had spilled out, he's licking it up from the table. He's a fan of Dasani. Now this is where we start getting up the rungs a little bit. Smart water, in my opinion, is pretty good. It's no Fiji or anything, but it's pretty good. So here we go. Let's see what you got, Koda. His ears perk up every time you pop a cap. Got that smart water for smart boys. Let's see what we think of this. He's got a lip hanging off the side and water keeps coming out the side of it. I think he likes it. All right. Smart water's a winner. Now, the cool thing is we're going to go through, we're going to introduce him to each one throughout the episode. And then at the end, we're going to line every single cup up. We're going to let him decide his favorite. This is what you've been waiting for. Fiji water. Beautiful, delicious, nice, colorful bottle. It just, there's something about this. The big, it's square, it's different. This is good stuff right there.
Ready, buddy?
Do you remember how much you paid for this?
I want to say the big one's like $3 or $4 and compared to like a 99-cent Dasani.
Koda, we are living the lavish life. Oh my goodness. One time when we were in Vegas, I reached for one of these, realized after drinking it, it was $25 in the hotel room. So
that was ridiculous.
Fiji water is no joke. And we're going to find out if Koda has expensive taste buds. Oh, he tried to drink it out of the bottle. Oh, he's going in. Oh, he's going in. Look at that. Look at that jaw movement.
Oh.
Moving the cup. Tried to take the water out of the bottle. He's going to end up spilling this, isn't he? He's almost...
He's making me nervous.
He's making me nervous, too. We got to be ready to catch it in case it falls. But yeah, Fiji, so far from what I can tell, clear winner.
He's savoring it. Look at the lack of dribble.
He's giving it a round of applause with the cup.
Now we have liquid death. It's canned. It's different. Once cracked open, no thirst is safe from liquid death. After ritually dismembering its thirst victims, this can of water can use the severed body parts of other cans to build a flesh suit, as in like recycled.
Koda says, please dismember my thirst. That's, oh, he stood up for it. What is that, Koda?
Don't lick the.
Yeah, don't cut your tongue on there. Here we go. Oh, no.
Get it.
There's a lot of bubbles in there, so maybe that's throwing him off. Koda, get it. Get it. Good boy.
I feel like he doesn't care about this one as much.
Yeah, he doesn't like liquid death. Now this is, he clearly still wants water. He really didn't like the liquid death. So this is a first. He's drooling for it already. Sparkling water. I don't think he's ever tried sparkling water, right?
I don't think so. Are you ready, buddy?
Some spicy water here, Koda. Be ready. Spicy water. You ready, Koda? You see these bubbles? I don't think you're going to like this, but...
I don't think he's going to like it either.
I'm going to let you try it. He's already...
Hey, there you go.
Koda, get it. Get it, Koda. I'm pretty sure he just said, send that back to the chef. I don't want it.
I think he did, too.
Koda, get it. Get it, look. Get it. Good boy, get it.
He's sniffing.
Get it, get it, get it, get it. He looks offended.
You didn't even try it. How do you know?
Oh.
No, thank you.
Here, Koda, are you sure you don't want more?
He's like, I knew I didn't like it. He does not want more Dasani, please.
More Dasani, more Fiji, anything but that. And last but not least, we've got the craziest of the bunch. He's very interested. I feel like he might actually like this.
He might think it's food.
Thick water. That is so disgusting, Koda. Oh, I think that might be his favorite. If you judge it on the amount that the ears flop, that's a top contender right there.
No.
Thanks, Amazon. All right. Let's set all of these up in a row. We're going to take him, run him around, do whatever, kind of get him a little bit tired, and then we're going to see what he likes the best. Come on, buddy. Come on. Don't chase the Amazon truck. Koda, come here. We're fine. Nobody is under attack. Look at that tail. It's like a peacock just protecting his territory. All right, let's go back inside. Let's go back inside. Come on, Koda, come here. Come on. He always goes around that side of the bush every single time. Can't cut the other way. Good boy, come on, let's go back inside. Oh, look, Bella was waiting for us. All right, here we go. Hopefully Chelsea's set up. Are we good? Okay, come on, Koda. Back at it, bypassed it. See what he goes for. He's thinking about it. Thinking about it. Oh, you are so disgusting. That is disgusting, Koda. He went over FIJI, liquid death. He went back, he came back. Thick water's where it's at.
Stop at sparkling.
Absolutely not. Oh my goodness, we are excited to try some water. Look at this.
We're gonna start with tap water because that's the constant, that's what he knows, and then we'll do a couple fun ones.
Now here's the thing, Cooper is not water motivated like Koda. He's just giving you guys a show because that's Coop.
He does like to be involved. Cool.
He's trying to help you pour. The enthusiasm is palpable. Okay. So Coop, that is the baseline. That is what you normally get. I mean, sometimes you guys get tapped, sometimes you get filtered from the fridge, but that's what you're used to. Here we go.
Kind of making a mess. Oh.
I don't think he liked it. I don't think they like liquid death. He
you
just walked away.
No?
Do you want it?
No.
No. Hold on. Do you want to try it? Here, try it. What was that reaction?
I don't know. That, it just came out of my mouth. I mean, I think it tastes fine. It tastes like water out of a can, which is not normal, but...
I don't like it.
Maybe I'm just not a picky water girl.
Have you ever drank water out of a hose that's been outside in the summer? And it has that, like, kind of skunky aftertaste? I like that the can's recyclable and that's much better than plastic, but...
Michigan, drinking out of the hose was a delicacy. Maybe that's why I like
in the hot summer when it tastes like the rubber.
Yeah, that tastes like summer.
Spicy. If he didn't like liquid death, I've got a feeling he's not gonna like this.
But he'll try anything.
He'll try anything once. Oh. Yeah, I don't think he likes it. The thing is he's very polite. I'm sure you guys have seen over the years, like when we give him a lemon, he'll bite it and then drop it and then bite it again, or limes or anything. If he doesn't like it, he'll keep trying it for you.
Okay.
But it's clear he doesn't like that either. His sniffer's going. Let's see if he likes that. I think he's a fan.
You think he likes it?
I think he's a fan. He's not very water motivated, so the fact that he kept drinking it that long and now he's licking the side of the can, going back for more. Okay, yeah, you guys are disgusting. Let's get all of these filled up. Dasani, Coop, if you're my dog, you won't like Dasani, okay? Coopy, get in your spot. Good boy. We got the last one going in here.
Wait,
buddy. Oh,
Coopy, wait, you're contaminating.
He's
Coop.
Combining the waters. All right, Coop, get it.
No.
Oh,
get it.
He chose thick. He's ready for the chaos. He's like, what is this? What do you want me to do with this water? I don't understand.
Table, where is the snacks?
Right? All right, good boy, Coop. Good sport. Oh, Bella.
Ooh,
feisty. Feeling mean. Obviously, cats, particularly black cats named Bella, are very peculiar creatures. They are very opinionated, and we are gonna see her opinion on the water. So here we go.
We do know she likes to drink out of a cup.
So here we go. Smart water? No. Yes. Distill? Oh no. This cat also indulges in toilet water from time to time, so the tap would not surprise me. She was taught that by her blonde brother. Here, come here. You never checked this side. You gotta check this side. Got spicy water. We got thick water. Good girl. It's water that bites back.
I wanted her to try liquid death. She got scared.
Good girl. We'll take these away. You don't like those. What about liquid death? No. I love that she's actually invested in this. Not smart water, not Dasani, not distilled. back to tap. That's my girl. At least one of my girls is really cheap, right?
Just a little front porch, sitting tossed in the winter, no home cat. She's got to drink out of toilet and tap water. She don't know this fancy life.
Nice job, family. I appreciate it. I mean, all in all, it seems like we like most everything. When we get to the fancier end, the more expensive end, it really wasn't that big of a deal. Koda liked Fiji, but apart from that, if it's tap water or maybe even a little thick, they're cool with it.
Pudding water to quench your thirst.
That is so disgusting.
Hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys so much for watching. We are going to see you guys next week on Super Duper Sunday. Thanks for being here. We'll catch you all later. Peace out.
Do you want to talk to the people? Yes, mom is terrible. Come save her.